Faces.
No, I'm just joking.
So today I'm gonna be doing a look. This makeup look. It's my everyday school makeup look. So if you guys wanna watch, keep on watching. Like, if you wanna watch, keep on watching. Duh. No, I'm just kidding. Like, before we do all that, you know, before you start watching, like and subscribe and hit that turn on the post notification bell, because like I post every Tuesday, so you really need to, like, you know, turn on that bell so you can see my post. No, I'm just joking. But if you want to see it, further ado, let's get into the video. It's probably that way, but it's okay. I don't even care right now. I'm in a rush. Ain't gotta go to school.
So first, I'm going to use the Pro Girl Concealer in the HD Makeup Forever Foundation Stick. And I'm going to just apply it underneath my eyes. Concealer underneath my eyes and on my chin and up on top of my lip and then my forehead a little. And then I'm gonna grab some of my foundation stick and spread it all around my face. I do it to make it even. And I did my eyebrows off camera. So if you guys wanna see eyebrow tutorial, just let me know in the comments. Don't mind those pimples on my face, y'all, but girl, blend that in, sis. I know y'all seen that big pimple. My edges is on fleek, y'all. Making sure everything's blended in. Next, I'm gonna use my Pro Girl Concealer in the color yellow. And this concealer, so I'm applying it under my eyes, above my lid, my chin, my nose, and a little bit on my forehead, because I got a big forehead, so I don't want to use too much. And I'm gonna blend it. And I'm gonna put everything in the description box so you guys can know what I use, like the beauty blenders and everything. So you wanna make sure you blend up because like if you have bags and stuff, or you want your face to look slimmer, you bend upwards. I said bend, blend upwards. Sorry about my ugly faces. I was trying to look cute, but obviously it wasn't the best. Just blending and blending, y'all. You want to make sure you blend. When you blend, you tap it. Do not rub. Pat and spray. You don't just spread it though.
added eyelashes and I added my ponytail. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And if you guys want like a hair tutorial on this, because this is really easy and like my edges and stuff, let me know. If you guys want an eyebrow tutorial, let me know that too. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye, sis.